all teens experience some amount of stress, and some of that stress can be healthy. But for some teens, they experience more stress than others, and that can have negative impact on them if they fail to manage the stress. According to Stress in America survey for teens conducted by the American Psychological Association in 2018, there are some common sources of stress in the teen population. All teens are different, and stress can be triggered by different factors, but the common sources of stress for teens include academic stress, social stress, family discord, which may include financial stress, marital problems, illnesses in the family, world events, traumatic events, and significant life changes. Many teens report lying awake at night, overeating or unhealthy eating, skipping meals, feeling irritable or angry, feeling nervous or anxious, feeling fatigued or tired, and feeling overwhelmed to the point of depression. Teens report that during the school year, they have an average stress level of 5.8 on a 10-point scale, compared with a level of 4.6 during the summer. How do we manage stress? One way to manage stress is to focus on mindfulness, which is a combination of breathing and meditation. Take a break from stressful situations. Sometimes you just need to stop and go take a break and listen to music, talk to a friend, draw, write, or spend time with a pet. Another way to manage stress is to ensure that you exercise regularly and eat healthy. When it comes to large assignments or projects, break them into smaller, more attainable tasks so you don't feel so overwhelmed. Decrease negative self-talk. There is power to positive thinking. Build a network of friends who will help you cope in a positive way. Mindfulness activities do not take up a lot of time, but can definitely help you de-stress. What is mindfulness, you might ask?
When I was young, I would have this recurring dream that I was running from something, but I was never fast enough. You know, I've interpreted that dream many ways, which I'll keep to myself. But it kind of lends itself to what I believe. I believe in karma. I just believe that, you know, what you put out in the world, you get back. And how you treat people is how you'll be treated at some point.
We take for granted even the subtlety of breathing. Our every step, the blink of our two eyes.
My concentration is better. My memory is better. I'm more comfortable in my seat, which I think is life's goal.
What a difference just a little silence makes. Sit and think. If you didn't have this consciousness, what would it really mean to live?
Meditation has been a great help to me in so many ways. It basically is the core of my existence.
The beauty of my nature shone through Shaquasia or Mecca. When I made myself equality known to my reflector. Stay in your playpen, boy, and battle for your formula and prize. You pacify this lullaby from the black butterfly.
Meditation is living your life as if it really mattered. And that means you got to be here for it.
A good joke makes you present. A good song makes you present. Meditation helps you to keep that presence. What is it like to be present? You know, you want the world to move slow.
So much on my mind, I just can't recline.
Blast the holes in the night till she bless sunshine.
Breathe in.
Inhale vapors from bright stars that shine.
Breathe out.
Smoke retrace the skyline. Yo, don't the bass ride out like an ancient mating call.
I can't take it, y'all.
I can feel the city breathing. Just heaving against the flesh of the evening. Stop before it die like the last train leaving.
You taught me meditation.
Get out.
Yeah, so I be doing.
Get out. You meditate?
It helps me because it puts me in a conscious space Because like before I actually do it, I keep reminding myself, I ask myself, who am I? Who am I? Yeah. Who am I?
I want to be awake during the day. And I don't want the noise to separate me from whatever greatness is in here. You know, I want to be able to operate from that space.
Never looking back or too far in front of me. The present is a gift. And I just want to be, 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 be. I just want to be, 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 be. I just want to be, be, be.
My working definition of mindfulness is that it's the awareness that arises through paying attention on purpose in the present moment and non-judgmentally.
One thing you can do now towards mindfulness is to download the Calm app on your phone. Finally, don't forget to reach out for help. If you feel overwhelmed and you can't seem to manage your stress, please go talk to an adult, whether it's a parent, your teachers, mentors, counselors, or administrators. We are all here to help you.